Hey everyone, today we're going to make this Christmas tree for the festive season with some Christmas decoration and baubles. You don't need to draw anything for this. It's a really simple painting. We can straight away go ahead and start painting. I'm using some glittery colors, watercolors for the baubles, but you can also use any bright colored baubles that you want to make, or you want to make some more details in it. It's your wish. For the video, I will be using mostly gold and copper color for the baubles. Okay, let's start. So for the baubles, if you're not comfortable freehand painting, you can use some instrument to create those circles. I will be just painting them directly on the paper without drawing them. For the first bauble, I'm using somewhat gold color, gold copper color to make the first bauble. And when I'm painting this, I'm keeping the left hand side of the circle a bit lighter than the right. So it looks like it's shining and the light is falling on the from the left. The gold color can be a bit tricky to use in watercolors. It kind of tries to accumulate in one place instead of spreading across in water. But you'll get used to it, and it actually creates a very good effect. It gives a glassy feel to the bauble. For this painting, we'll be making about 3 baubles. You can add more or reduce as your wish. And try to make of different sizes so that it gives an effect that one bauble is in front, the other is behind. And once you have your baubles painted, just wait for it to dry a little. And then we can start adding the details of the tree or the tree background. I'm using perlene green for this. What we will be doing is just putting the paint across around the baubles, and I'm just wetting the paper around the baubles, and then I'm dropping the perlene green color. When you're doing that, you can also start giving a bit of a detail by the C strokes, so that way it gives the effect of branches. On the left hand side, we'll keep it a little more open, so it gives the effect that the baubles are on the edge of the tree. And drop the water in the C strokes and add paint here and there. There is no right or wrong way of doing this. It's a very free and easy tree painting, so I am not defining too much details right now. You can just add some C strokes. If you want to add some branches, you can add some branches as well. Now when the tree is wet, we'll add some red to give that holly berry details or kind of a background to the tree. So make sure the tree is wet, because I want the holly berry red color to blend into the tree. Along with the red, you can also add some yellow to give the fairy light details. And since I found the holly berry and the yellow was too deep, I kind of added some water to blend it with the tree. Now let's start adding the leaves. For the leaves, I'm using the tip of my brush to just add those thin lines in green. So that gives a slight bit of a detail, and the background is still the blurry effect. But we want some leaves to be added for a little bit different texture to the tree. So you can add it as you like it, anywhere you like it. Try to see if you can overlap some of these leaves with the bauble, so it looks like the bauble is behind the leaves. It gives a nice effect. When you're satisfied with the details, you can just sprinkle some red and yellow on the tree. Make sure the tree is still wet during this process so that the color nicely blends into the tree and gives a nice twinkling lights kind of effect. And yeah, that's all we have, and we are ready with the painting. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and if you do try this painting on your own, tag me on Instagram @petiteprocrastinator and follow me on YouTube for more videos.